Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this newly refurbished one bedroom apartment located in Calle de Antonio Prieto, which is in the Usera district, and the closest underground station is Plaza Elíptica, which is a bit less than 10 minutes walking from here, from the door of this building. This one bedroom apartment has been newly refurbished, but it has been newly refurbished the whole building, so all the stairs, all the paintings, the walls, everything that you are gonna see on the video is absolutely new, so that's why so a few details of decoration are still missing. I'm talking in November 2018. This one bedroom apartment is located on the ground floor of the building, so you don't need to go any stairs up or down. It is interior, but you get access to a private interior terrace where you can dry your clothes, for example. As I say, it's newly refurbished. You will find a fully equipped kitchen in this living area, a separated bedroom and a complete bathroom. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance for this one bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. Right now it's a bit late in the evening, so that's why you will find the terrace a bit dark, but you can still see the whole property. The first thing we find is this living area, as I told you on the introduction, where you can find this fully equipped kitchen. Right here you have your complete bathroom and your separated bedroom. Let's start here, for example. As I told you, it doesn't have any detail of decoration because it has been newly painted. But still, you can see your double bed, this window going to your private terrace. It feels very quiet here, and a really nice built-in wardrobe with plenty of space to keep all your belongings. I think this apartment is perfect for a couple. Over there you have a storage there on the top. And right here you can hang your clothes. This is the complete bathroom, which is just next to the bedroom, and it comes with the sink, with place to keep your beauty products and the toilet paper and these kind of things. That's the toilet, and here you have the shower. As you can see, everything looks absolutely new. I can still feel the smell of the paint. In this fully equipped kitchen you can find everything that you may need to cook. Right now we can only see a few plates and glasses, but when you will come there would be cutlery, pans, pots, absolutely everything for you to start preparing your creations. You have the electric stove, the washing machine, the sink, microwave and the fridge with a freezer. Here you can just relax with this sofa that you can turn into a bed, dining table. That's the heating, it's an air conditioner unit, so you can use that device during the winter and during the summer. If you turn on that machine, you will get heating in the whole apartment, also in your bedroom, because you, as you can see, you don't have radiators or anything. And this is the entrance for your terrace. It is quite nice. Let me count the steps for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's say 5.5. And this is the window for your bedroom. Okay. So that's pretty much what I can show you today from this newly refurbished one bedroom apartment located in Calle de Antonio Prieto. You have Plaza Elíptica as the closest underground station in this Usera district. And this is an interior one bedroom apartment located on the ground floor of a newly refurbished building. You have your own terrace, an air conditioner unit and your separated bedroom. So if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.